My name is Gautam Raikar, and today we are going to demonstrate my project, which is a solar-powered mobile phone charging system. So basically what we have here is that... Wait, I'll hold. We have two solar panels over here, and each of them is around 7.5 volts. So what is happening is, we have our buck converter over here, which controls the voltage of the solar panel such that we get constant output voltage over here. So we need to, both these panels are having 7.5 volts, and so we have 15 volts at the input over here. So we need to get an output of 5 volts. So when we get an output of 5 volts, we have to control the duty cycle of the buck converter. So the buck converter duty cycle is controlled by this IC, the TL494 IC, which we have over here. And then we have a MOSFET switch, which switches on and off depending on the current. And then we have a filter. So we have a L and C. So basically this is how the whole system works. And to control the maximum power point, we have this another pot over here by which we can control the maximum power point of the system. Thank you.